worse, man. Like, when I go home, it's a carnival.
Wow.
Oh, jeez.
Can you repeat that? I feel like, can you repeat that? You're in the fire. He's so full.
Man, he's so back home, it's a carnival.
That's what we want.
That's the love, man. I'm not just a musician or just an artist or a hip hop fan. I'm in the couch, you know what I'm saying? And I feel like I brought something new to the South African hip hop, which is trap. I brought the dad to the motherland, you know what I'm saying? And there's still a lot of games I'm gonna play, you know what I'm saying? I started making this album last year, and we had like 20 to 50 songs that we had made. I'm ready to cut it down to 20. You know, so it was a lot of take the song up, bring it back in, and then, you know what I'm saying, not knowing what to do, you know. But as a team, we sat down together and, you know, sort of picked the songs, you know, in a way that would accommodate, you know, business as well, in a way that would give massive, a clearer vision of, you know, what I've been doing this whole time. Because it's not like another song of trash, you know. I don't make trash, you know what I'm saying?
If they tripping, homie, let it bang, yeah. Who's so sumoya like I'm heavy can, yeah. Them bitches love me like I'm Lenny Kane, yeah. I run the city, 50 niggas with me. You don't want no problems. Say, I'm about getting it. I'm about getting it. Say, I'm about getting it. Don't try it on my simple bag. Got it.